So read the question. 1 log y base x log z base x log x base y, 1 log z base y log x base z log y base z 1 is given. So normally solving is very difficult, this one. Use the identities of logarithms, properties of logarithm. Log a base a is 1. Log a base b can be written as log a by log b. So use these two identities and get the simplest form. You can easily solve the value of determinant. So I will solve here. So what I will do means here, in place of 1, write log x base x. Why you take log x base x? The first row, all the log bases are x. Second element, same thing. Third element, same thing, or first row. So move to second row. The base is y. You can write instead of y, log y base y. Next, log z base y. Next one, same as it is, log x base z, base is z. Log y base z, log z base z. So I have played this step. So next step, what I will do means, so you can take next step. Log x by log x, right? Because you have, just I give before property, log a base b is log a by log b. So log x base x, log x by log x. Next, log y by log x. Next, log z by log x. Clear this step? So next step, log x by log y. Second row, sorry. Log y by log y, log z by log y. And third row, same logic. Log x by log z, log y by log z, log z by log z, you got it here. So almost completed. We can take common. Take out common, 1 by log x, comma 1 by log y, 1 by log z from R1, R2, R3. So 1 by log x, log y, log z common. Because here, first row 1 by log x, second row 1 by log y, third row 1 by log z common. So now left out is log x, log y, log z. Next, log x, log y, log z. Log x, log y, log z. So that means what observe here? Two rows are identical. R1 equal to R2 and R2 equal to R3. So the value of determinant what? 0. Since R1 equal to R2. First row equal to second row. Even second row equal to third row also, we get the same answer. I hope understand. It's very simple. Change into log function and everything, and use the property log a base b is log a by log b property, and after that what is possible common, you can take out common, so to get the answer directly. So I hope understand everyone.